It's a house. I'm unpacking now, and it just seems like an exercise in futility.
What?
Yeah, I'm listening.
I am not the only traveler.
You're new, right? Just moved in across the street? I met your mom last night.
Yeah, well, she can be very friendly.
She asked me for weed. She wasn't that friendly.
Yeah, well, she can also be kind of a bitch.
Marcus, be gone.
See you around, maybe. You stalking me, neighbor?
What? No. Max invited me. What the hell I'm supposed to do? And then I can't tell myself not to ride along with you. Marcus, what are you doing? Nice bike.
Thanks. Maybe I'll give you a ride sometime. I want Maxine's dumb friends. When you had not touched me yet, take me back to the night we met.
What are you doing here?
Like him? Hunter?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, then.
What are you here? I'm just Maxine's dumb friend, remember?
I'm sorry, it's just I know you're on that date tonight and Maxine won't shut up about how perfect you and Hunter are and I can't stop thinking about you. Take me back to the night we met. I had all I need, most of you saw me, now none of you.
Take me back to the night we met. So, that was my first... Okay, so I'll see you around.
Definitely. Can we keep this on the DL?
Yeah, I was gonna say that. There's something you should know.
Oh, we're late for class. We should probably go.
You have something on your shirt.
Thanks.
Hey, I know things have been weird.
Things aren't weird.
We haven't spoken since, you know.
You seriously want to do this here?
I took a pill to be safe. Just wanted to let you know. In the bathroom, lying on the floor when you break through. I pull you in and feel your heart. I have a door.
I wanted to make sure we were cool.
I'm so cool. And I have no idea what I'm doing because that was my first time and it was nothing that I thought. And now we have this huge sex secret and I can't even tell my new friends. And I've never really had friends before and it's not been great.
How was your first time?
Wait, what are we doing?
Out. Let me take your hand, I'll make it right. I swear to love you all.
What do you want?
Service with a smile.
Iced coffee. Black. No milk.
Black like your heart. Where you're silent beside me, driving a nightmare I can't escape from. Helplessly praying. $3 and we don't do that now. Fading, hiding the shock and the chill in my bones. They took you away on the table.
I pace back and forth as you lay still. The
get how weird this looks, right?
Yeah, I look ridiculous.
What are you doing in here?
I am writing out this lame sleepover.
And tough and alternative and too cool for fun.
Is that your impression of me?
It's all wrong and too cool for fun.
Seriously, why aren't you into this?
None of my friends are here.
Or your girlfriend.
No, Padma isn't my girlfriend.
Wait. I actually think you're more weird in the bush than debonair.
You'd like that, wouldn't you, mate?
It's like there's this voice in my head telling me everything I'm doing wrong. Does that make sense?
Voices in your head? Yikes, you should probably get that looked at. Yeah, I get it. My best friend died last year.
I'm sorry.
Everyone has shit. Yeah, this got heavy.
Maybe we just need to chill out.
Love is a lot of things, Maxine. Safe isn't one of them.
Okay, who's in here?
My mom.
Hey.
I've never seen anything like it. But you look like you were enjoying yourself with Hunter. Ow.
Come back.
What? I'm being supportive.
Smart and obviously beautiful. I was wondering if you wanna maybe be my girlfriend.
Yeah, that sounds cool.
Nobody sees, nobody knows. We have a secret, can't be exposed. That's how it is, that's how it goes. Far from the others, close to each other. In the daylight, when the sun is shining. On the late night, when the moon is blinding. In the plain sight, like stars in hiding. You and I burn on, put two and two together forever. We'll never change. Two and two together, we'll never change. Nobody sees, nobody knows. We have a secret, can't be exposed. That's how it is, and that's how it goes. Far from
Ginny Miller,
the other,
this song's for you.
Close to each other, that's when we uncover, cover. That's when we uncover. My asylum is in your arms. When the world gives heavy burdens, I can bear a thousand tons. On your shoulder, I can reach an endless sky. Feels like paradise. Put two and two together forever. We'll never change. Two and two together.
What do you want?
We'll never change. Nobody sees.
Seriously,
nobody
what do you want?
Knows. We have a secret. Can't be
so we're all popular
exposed.
Now. Why are you wearing my sex?
Be quiet.
That's how it goes. Far from the others, close to
the sweater.
Each other, that's when we uncover.
Max, what the?
Cover,
shit.
That's when we uncover.
She may be sick, okay?
Cover. We could build a
hey, Marcus.
Universe right here.
I'm sorry. About earlier. You were right, I was avoiding you.
Doesn't matter.
No, it was shitty. I know it wasn't all you. I sent the photo. I don't want to mess up everything with Max and everyone.
I get it. We're friends. Yeah.
Nobody sees, nobody knows. We are the secret. No.
Not really. It is, and that's so, how it goes. Obviously, there's a lot she's not telling me. And when I ask Georgia about it, she just lies.
Sorry.
Right? Thank you. Mother of the Year is getting drunk. I have to watch Austin and my new cousin. I'll come.
Yeah, me too.
Don't touch the lava.
Okay, boys, you gotta follow me, right? Jump! Come on! Okay, now we gotta get to the sofa to be totally safe. Ready?
That's when we are covered.
You okay? Hey.
I hate her. She does this. She ruins everything. You're in the lava.
I don't want the rose water from your house.
Come on, it's for Ginny, for her birthday. Just do it for Ginny.
Yeah, do it for Ginny.
And every time we talk, every single word builds up to this moment. I gotta convince myself, don't want it even though I do. You could break my heart in two, but when it heals and beats for you, I know it's forward, but it's true. I wanna hold you when I'm not supposed to.
Howdy, neighbor.
When I'm lying close,
you got a piano?
To someone else, you're stuck in my head, and I can't get you out of it. If I could do
it, I didn't know you played piano.
Oh, just a little.
I know I'd
Happy birthday.
Go back to you.
I painted it.
You painted this? You paint?
So you don't know everything about me after all.
Thank you, I love it.
I never got it right. Playing and replaying no conversations.
I have a boyfriend.
And I hate it cause it's not me.
We're just friends, right?
Yeah.
What's the point? Padma.
I don't care about Padma.
Okay, well, I think it's really inconsiderate.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm not perfect, hunt.
Yes, you're not.
The guy is such a tool. Does that guy even know you?
Of course he does. He's my boyfriend. And we're getting really serious.
Happy birthday.
Hunter went down on me.
Aww.
Happy birthday.
Stuck in my
head, and it's cool, Joe. I just can't do this.
I could do it all.
Sorry.
Again. I know I'd go back to you.
Marcus, this is my dad.
Nice to meet you.
Zion.
So that's how you knew how to write.
So, what's the deal with Ginny and that boy across the street?
Who, Marcus?
I picked up a vibe. I think there's something going on there.
If something was happening with Ginny and Marcus, I'd know about it. I know everything that happens in this house. What is Marcus Baker doing climbing through your window? We're just friends, not a big deal. Is Maxine now? Is Hunter aware? Marcus and I are just friends. He gets me and I get him. That's it.
Or just this girl. I don't think she wants anything to do with me.
Just be honest. Why are you here, Marcus? This bullshit friendship between us with all this sexual tension and secrets? Yeah, it sucks. What do you want to say?
I think I love you.
No, you don't.
What are you doing just now?
I can't believe I was so into you. I'm not gonna let you mess me up. Your problem is that you're incapable of anything real. You're a joke. Get out. What part of that don't you understand? Don't come back!
But then you disappear and make me away. And every second's like torture. Hello,
love. No more. I don't trust love. Find it a way to let go. I don't like what it does to
people. No, I can't escape. The bat's getting cold, you're not here. The future that we all
When I last talked to Ellen, he was going in for a CAT scan. He's gonna be okay.
You don't know that. I thought that he could be gone forever and it killed me. What do you do when you like someone you shouldn't? Everyone would freak out and he's a mess and I'm a mess. It would just be a disaster. This is a complicated situation.
I've seen the way that you and Marcus look at each other. There's nothing complicated about that. Let's be brutally honest.
Yes. Marcus. Hey, do you like him?
What? No.
Look, he's not gonna be good to you. He's only gonna hurt you. He's messed up. He's such a dumb guy. And I think he likes you too.
Against it all. What are you doing here?
I'm so sorry. I said all those mean things. I'm the reason you got hurt. I hate me.
I wasn't not texting you. I haven't seen my phone since the accident. But the heart wants what it wants. Interesting address.
Inspired by a friend. I think I love you too.
What?
I tried to fight it because, I mean, hello. But I think about you a lot. I don't want to run from this. These nights never seem to go as planned. But I don't want you to leave. Can you hold my hand? Won't you stay with me?
Wow. Yeah. Well, I wasn't a virgin this time. Plus, I did some Googling.
No, you were a virgin? Why didn't you tell me?
I wanted you to think I was cool. Hey, my friend died last year. For a couple months after that, things got really dark. I saw you with the lighter. Some self-control. We don't have to talk about it. But you can.
I have these feelings and the burning concentrates like a release. And then I feel better.
Okay. Maybe it might help to talk to someone. This ain't love, it's clear to
see. But darling, stay. So what happens, Val?
I have no idea. Hey. I love you.
Look, we both said some seriously screwed up stuff. But
I feel terrible. I don't want it to end like that.
I don't want it to end at all.
You don't?
I love you.
In 24 hours, two different boys have told me they love me. And Hunter, he's so good to me. All my friends are mad at me, and I don't know what I did. I can't lose them because I felt lonely in every single school until now. But I want to be with Marcus, and I don't know how to tell everyone that. And they're all gonna hate me. Just tell me what I did.
You had sex with my brother.
Max, I'm so sorry, okay? You say, hey, Max, I'm an asshole, and I want to tell you the truth about how I wasn't a virgin after all, and I lied to you about that and about sleeping with your brother. Hunter.
I told you I loved you.
Hunter, I feel so much love for you. I do, but I also love Marcus.
You're not gonna deny it?
I'm not gonna deny it.
I mean, are you dating? Is he your boyfriend? Are you guys in love?
No, that's not. We're not together. It was a mistake. Jenny.
It was a mistake?
I came out here and you guys were all fighting. I thought it was the right thing to say.
wasn't it?
Padma was right. You're only ever gonna hurt me.
I see swimming pools and living rooms.
Hey. I didn't mean what I was saying. Sorry, I shouldn't have said that. I don't think it was a mistake. I do love you. Jenny?
Marcus, it's fine. Let's just talk about this later.
You seem kind of off.
I'm fine.